Hello?
Oh, hey there. Need something? Got a lot.
You're a robber, right?
Don't like that word. Don't consider myself that. I recover things people leave behind in the desert. I take nothing from nobody. Got cool things, though. Collect it, repair it, trade it.
When you say people who left stuff in the desert, you talking about settlers?
Sure. Yeah, in part. Found some settler items in the ruins, but my stock is interesting things from all over. Shadow paths, and even places pretty much in the middle of nowhere. I even found an old rover, out of commission and in bad shape, yeah. But there were some cool parts I salvaged. The driver was dead, so I figured I could make better use of it than him.
I see. I was told you might have spare parts for a rover. I'm looking for a thermic regulator.
Oh, yes. Yes, I got one of those.
What do you want for it?
Well, I see two possible trades. I'd love to get my hands on some of that focus drug. I know it's not meant for us, but it gives me a nice buzz. Otherwise, you're a technomancer, aren't you?
Yeah.
Good. Well, I like to poke around old places, and just the other day I found a technomancer glove, but I can't seem to make it work, like most all the technomancer stuff I find. Well, I can repair most things, but this, I don't understand how it works, what am I supposed to do? But I'm sure you do. You fix, I watch. You teach, I learn. So in the future, I can do the fixing myself. Got it? You do this. I'll not only give you your thermic regulator, but...
Here are the drugs. Be careful. No idea what it does to a non-technomancer.
Look at me. Don't worry about the effects. Take care of yourself, traveler. I have to say, it is...
Repent! We won't have access to the Blue Paradise so long as we are not all absolved of our sins! You came here to wash your soul?
I had something else in mind. I'm looking for some work. Would you happen to have anything for me?
It is the Shadow who has sent you! I am looking for new worship objects for my followers. And there are relics, benign traces of those who used to live in the canyons around the city, in the ruins of splendid cities. I would have gone there myself on my knees as if it were a holy pilgrimage, but that horrible place is teeming with disgusting creatures and ruthless thieves.
You want me to get the relics for you then? All right, I'll see what I can do. Even though I have some doubts regarding those splendid cities, only a few glowings there.
Sorry, pal, can't go through. Priest ordered us to let no one through. No one includes you.
Expected. I knew that these ruins were just small dwellings, and that these relics are not the ones that'll be of good use to us technomancers. Just everyday items used by the settlers. However, they have a significant religious value. I wonder if I should keep them. It could turn out to be useful. Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level.